3 p.m. and I've got to put the lights on. It's been really cold today. It's been around about -2 Celsius, and we've had some snow as well, just some flakes falling. Anyway, well done if you got the question to Liverpool quiz 2 correct. I did mean to say it in the answer video. I did write it in the description, so well done if you got the question right, which was Great Charlotte Street. Now then, I'm going to try and make this one a little bit easier. So we're going to travel back in time to 1957, and it's a group of guys on the back of a flatbed truck, and they travelled around Woolton Village playing skiffle music. So the band was called The Quarrymen. Now the question is, where was this photograph taken? Or in other words, what is the name of the road in this photograph? So maybe you have to be a Woolton buff, but if you're keen on the Beatles, you might get the answer as well. So the clue is obviously it's in Woolton, Liverpool 25, and I want to know if you know the name of the road this photograph was taken in. Okay, so I will put the answer on YouTube tomorrow, so you've got a day to think about it. Okay, thanks very much for watching. See you tomorrow.